I'm glad you made it to my laboratory today. I have something special to show you.
Oh, hi, Dr. Zenfest. We were just telling everyone about our crazy mix-up stuffed animals.
That's right. Here at Genetipets, we take DNA from different animals, combine them together, and create whole new amazing creatures.
What do you get if you combine a cow and a giraffe? A moo rat. I just love its fluffy ears and udder. How about a duck and a flamingo? A quack-a-lingo!
I've been working on a new one, guys. I call it a squink.
Cool! Ew, kinda stinks, Doc. So why do we make crazy creatures? Because they're awesome, and maybe we're a little nuts.
Yeah, especially my brother. But you know, we need to get the word out. We've only been on the local news so far, and that's like the distribution of a town crier.
What we need is the big show. 120 million viewers.
Ooh, yeah, that's 240 million eyeballs.
Mmm, are you going to eat that?
Ew, gross.
Genetipets, it's the pet you